AIT, Vidyanagar Institute of Technology, and we are currently doing a project under the guidance of Dr. Saurabh Mehta. So these are my fellow companions who will be doing the project with us. And the name of the project is Daylight Camera Using a Raspberry Pi Model 2. This is Varda, this is Purnima, I'm myself Samani, and this is Kushal.
So the components which we are going to use are the Raspberry Pi V2 and the Noir camera, and we are going to use the ultrasonic ping sensor.
The programming part, we installed Raspbian on an SD card and installed it inside the Raspberry Pi 2. So we interface the various components, that is the ultrasonic ping sensor, the NOR camera and the SG90 servo motor. And we individually install the programs using Python.
We will be interfacing our NOR camera, that is Raspberry Pi 2 camera, with ultrasonic ping sensor, so that whenever some animal comes near the sensor, the sensor senses it and the NOR camera gives the image of that animal. This is all about the interfacing part.
Thank you.